Yo, what is up guys? In this video I'm going to be showing you how to get a free intro. So go onto your browser and search up Panzoid. Just Panzoid. Oops. Link will be in the description down below. So this, as you can see, is where all the intros or outros are. And I'll be back when I find one. Alright, so once you've found the one that you want, you want to click on it, and then it should say open in clip maker. Click it. Alright, so it's loading real quick. I'm not too sure how long it's going to take guys, so I'll just skip to when it finishes. Alright guys, so it took about 1 minute. So, if you want, you can just look at it. Just. I'll just replay that. That was a terrible start. Replay that. Alright, so this is what it will look like. That looks pretty cool. And you then want to go to the like make the seconds 10 or like locals. You don't want a too long of a intro. Yes, then you want to go to this 3D looking box kind of thing, and then you want to go to text. So once you're here, you just want to scroll down to see text, ready, and the name. You want to change the name to say, I don't know, Mingle. No. So there was your username. Push enter. Go to this one again, the bottom one. And again, go to Mingle. When you're not, or whatever your username is, it doesn't really matter, just put your username or your channel name. And now let's give this a look from the start. Restart this. Alright, okay, this is way too long of a name. So now, you might just wanna, well, I'll just write star. Enter. Maybe that will work. Star. Enter. Okay, that looks better. Definitely looks better, but actually, so you had like a short name like Hype. Oh, I forgot to hit enter, sorry guys. Hype. Just push that, enter. Now this one. And Hype. Enter. Restart it. Start obviously and play. Alright, yeah, Hype is definitely a good one. Or you could just go and find another clip. So I'll be back when I find a better one for longer names. Alright, so I think I found a good outro. Just looking at it, it looks good. Yeah, I think this would be a good outro. Go in there, and then some videos to help me. That would be a good intro. Outro, sorry, outro. I think this one will be a long one, because just looking at it. Loading. It won't take long, guys. There we go. Don't forget to change your username. Or the name, sorry. To your channel or something. Now I'll make this Raven Star. Enter. Raven Star. By the way, guys, when I was doing Mingle29 earlier in the video for the username, that's one of my favorite YouTubers, and you fellas should go check him out. So, here it is. Sorry, guys, I messed up. Because of, yeah, right here. Yeah, this will be good. This one will be good for long usernames. So I'll put the Raven Star up here. Enter. I'll place the U. Raven Star. And then I'll just put 20 on the bottom. 20. And 20. Maybe not. 20. Alright. Yeah, just by looking at it, I can already tell it's going to be good. And here we go. And I forgot something else. I forgot to change this one. Right here. 20. Now it should look good. That looks awesome. So just muck around with different clips. If you're stuck in the menu, just go to this folder here, and then you can look for more clips right here. You can go all the way to the bottom, go to more creations, go to leave, if that image thing pops up, then you can just look through here, and this one will be a good one, I think. Let's see. Oh yeah, that could be cool. Universal, that could be cool. And you can feel free to search up any just over here. Let's do Minecraft. Because why not? Yeah, look, you got some Minecraft ones. Minecraft intro. So Roblox, we'll try Roblox. Roblox. Here's some alright ones. Oh, that would be a cool one, I think. You guys. So, hope you fellas all enjoyed this video. And I think I'm gonna end it here. So, you guys. Okay, guys. Just giving you fellas a heads up. Don't forget to enter into my giveaway to win 100 Robux. Currently 12 days left to enter, and there's 4 different ways. You can subscribe to my channel, watch a video, follow me on Twitter, or tweet me yet again. So don't forget, guys, there are 20 entries and there's only one winner for 100 Robux. So good luck to everyone that is competing, and peace out.